So, ladies and gentlemen, what do you think of the Locking Cabaret?